woke up quick at about noon. Got the small town blues and I need new shoes. I'm stewing in refuse, but doing my best too. And I refuse to be beholden to you. If you can't be of use, you can't be excused. Dub a couple of tunes, I'm used to being recluse. And I ain't watching the news, I'm watching dudes in the room. Enthused becomes confused, and then I gotta diffuse. And if you too don't cool it, I'm dipping like Dunkaroos. Fuck a payments due, get at me when you got tools. Excuse you, me and the mirrors are who's who. A few rad tattoos, a few bad hairdos. But how does he do it to him? I threw in a few clues. I'm focused on two dudes, what doesn't no can do do? How is it you can't do you, or can you, but you choose to refuse? Fucking fine, on me.
I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long. I got a limb, all it's 40 feet long.
It's funny how money changes situations. You're patient and brazen, then you can change your station. Turn all that concentration into celebration. And hey, maybe then you can stop your fucking hating. As soon as you moved crews and finished with hazing, you started to meditate on your new congregation. All of a sudden it's you doing the exploitation. Cause you made it, so what excuses could we be making? No diluting what I do, and there's no limitation or intimidation. I just plan on building where I'm staying. Same place I was raised in, I built foundation. Amazing, my fixations do rotations. Now I know the trail that I'm blazing. Hell, I never took a vacation. I was writing raps in the back of a station wagon. I ain't bragging, but I got facts for that exact conversation.
I got a limb on the 40 feet.